G'day, Rick. Wabba-labba-dub-dubs.
Dad?
No.
Awkward turtle. So, how's it going, Dougie? Me Morty got bitten by a snake. Anything you can do?
Oh, yeah. One sec. Let me check my bag. Put this on your cock.
What?
Put the whipstick wab on your cock.
Why?
Oh, just put the witch dick grub on your cock, Morty.
Oh, jeez. I don't know.
What are you, racist? Just put the witch dick grub on your cock.
Put the witch dick grub on your cock.
Okay, fine. Put it on there, I guess.
Put the witch dick grub on your cock.
Okay. What now?
Morty. You're so gullible, mate.
Huh?
We just pranked ya. That's not a bush wizard. That's your dad.
Yeah, I knew that.
Shut up, Morty. You didn't know.
Had no idea.
We made you put a witchy grub on your naked cock.
What about the snake venom?
Oh, it was an earthworm, you idiot. God, you're dumb.
What? No, it was a snake. It bit me.
Oi, Jerry, Jazzy boy. We've got to go to Bendigo. Can you help us out?
Oh, no. I can't take you to Bendigo. I can take you to Uncle Barry, though. He can take you there.
Oh, yeah, of course. Uncle Barry. Yeah, take us to him. That'd be great.
All right. See you later, boys.